I'm hot, I'm 500 degrees. Heard he caught a body, but that does not mean shit.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and yes, we are doing career mode. And we are back on the channel, which we're back on my main now, which I'm so excited. And yeah, we won for Spurs, because I went to Spurs Stadium in Tottenham yesterday night to watch the game for Champions League. We won 5-0 against Red Star. So happy about that. Anyways, further ado, let's get into the video. We are versing Liverpool. Just place the save and change. Save the change. Turn my volume down a bit. Okay, cool. So we're going to play away. I'm going to say yep, and they're playing home. Alright. Well, let's see if we can get a win against Liverpool, shall we? Oh, wait, what? Ground pass to who? To what? To what? Well, my ground pass, I don't know. Anyways. Ground pass. Is that to shooting? Maybe. Who knows? Anyways, let's get into the actual match.
Two clubs with tradition at their very core, and it's rarely dull when Liverpool and Tottenham Hotspur lock horns. We have all the action for you live coming up next, right here on EA TV.
I'm gonna let the walkout and stuff come on. By the way, it's episode number 6 of Career Mode.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Fabinho. Number 18, Parajo. Number 9, Roberto Firmino. Number 11, Mohamed Salah. And number 10, Sadio Mane.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Joe Gomez starts.
Anyway, guys, let's get into it.
Van Dijk in central
defense. Their kickoff.
Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Gomez now. It's with Fabinho. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Now Mo Salah. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Dele Alli robbed of possession. Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert?
Oh, jeez,
man. He's got to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal.
I don't want the passing field. Hold on. I know how it works, I went it on, but I've worked it before without it on, so it's better.
Sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Dele Alli. They have space here, Tottenham, in an attacking sense.
Come on, Alli.
Oh! And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Damn!
A great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
Damn, that's
well,
me, the manager.
Disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
Oh. It's your Pochettino. He's magic, you know. That's one of the Tottenham chance.
It was a title race last time round, and Liverpool a massive part of the story, and they were very much the team of late goals, Lee.
Well, absolutely. Keep playing to the final whistle. How many times have we seen championships won in that manner? Alex Ferguson was the master of it, and Klopp's not far behind him, to be honest, Derek.
Alexander Arnold. Untidy in possession. Henderson has it.
What am I doing? Come on, man.
Andrew Robertson. They've lost it. Now they've lost it. Fabinho. Rose. Here's Lo Celso. Lucas. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And the cross goes in. Not far away with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got a really good technique. And oh, so close.
I've actually got that Premier League ball as well.
Van Dijk. It's with Parejo. Here's Robertson. Couldn't keep the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
And look at this. That was close as well.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
That was close as well, man. That could have gone in if we didn't push that out. All right, mate, don't get too gassed.
Corner kick played over. No one able to do any damage with it. Giving it a try.
I'm Tottenham till I die. I'm Tottenham till I die.
Kane prepared to fire. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Cross blocked. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho now. Mohamed Salah now.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each.
It's still alive. And a Spurs throw in forthcoming.
Actually, I'm going to play with that bit on because I do like it at the same time. It's just their movement. It flows. So I actually know who I'm actually passing it to.
Aurier. Sissoko. Now Aurier.
Oh.
Given away.
I can't see how that ends, that's why.
An important interception. Fabinho now. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Not again.
Alexander Arnold. Now Mo Salah. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And it's Salah with the cross. Keeper did his job to begin with. Space on the flank. Opportunity to deliver
Lucas.
The cross.
Lovely, offside.
No,
come on, man.
Will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
I should have knew he was offside as well. Half time.
No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield.
They're all there, you know, saying, we could have done better, we could have done better. Give me a second here, guys. Cool, let's go. Yeah, we're going to take the trainer off, I don't like it. I like it at the same time, and I don't. It's just weird. I don't know why I like it, I don't know why I don't. We've been playing with
Ready for the second half here with Tottenham Hotspur getting things going. It's with Parejo. Here's Robertson. He's going forward well here. And teammates to play it to. Hiding from the fact that that was a very poor effort.
Oh, look away right now. Look at that. Absolutely awful effort.
I want to be that number.
Fourth round of the Carabao Cup. Live coverage here on EA TV. It's Liverpool. And in with a real chance.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
He has scripted in his mind.
Come on, ref, man. Bit of a barge, man. Bit of a barge.
Don't forget about the fourth round of the Carabao Cup. Live coverage here on EA TV. It's Spurs facing Everton.
Yeah, just 16 teams remaining now. And I think both teams will be looking at that match thinking we're just a handful of games away from the final. Big game, that one, Derek.
Ryan Sessegnon has it. Wonderful challenge.
My bad, I just slid.
Substitution time it is. Spurs trying to use space to good effect. Ndombele. And here's Rose.
That was close.
Milner. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Firmino.
Harry Winks, but you're not fast.
Milner! Just up with that header.
Ooh. Oh, it's a perfect cross. It's a perfect position. And he just gets underneath it over the bar.
Playing a bit poor today, lads.
Ryan Sessegnon.
You know me.
Dele Alli now.
Oh, he's through.
Fine vision from Dele Alli.
Come on, getting a box. Dombele. Someone getting that box.
Harry Kane waits.
Kane.
Well, clattered away. And now, passing it through. The end product just wasn't
Kane.
There.
Nice.
We got it.
Tactics have got to change.
Harry Kane. Oh, Harry Kane.
We're going to see that again, and let's see the cross again. It's absolutely brilliant. Good power on it. And then watch this heady goal.
Boom. Score, Marcini. Owen Spurs goal, Marcini. Come on, Kane, bro. 9 goals in Premier League. You got this, bro.
Once more, Tottenham have the lead.
Number 10, Harry Kane.
We're going to make some subs. We're going to make some transfers soon, but we need to get some more cash.
You've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Getting forward. Might be a chance here. Kane.
Oh. And Dele Alli also got his first goal since January, like a couple of years ago, the other day as well. It wasn't even supposed to be a goal. It was crazy. Saturday, I believe it was. Yeah, he wasn't supposed to get his goal. Supposed to get that goal in, but the ref just said
Henderson
yes. The officials, well, VAR said no, but the ref said yes. So it's mad still.
Andre Almeida.
Well, we won 5-0 yesterday. I'm happy with that.
Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Still possibilities. Wonderful block. Big chance to get them.
Ah! No!
Can you believe
no!
Time and time
we're gonna get Ndombele out. Oh no! He had so many saves there as well.
Well, we should have the replays lined up, angle after angle. You won't see a better goal than that all season. What a goal.
Oh,
beautiful
no.
Technique.
It's 1-1 now.
It's a chanceless goal, but he took a chance in the back of the net.
Come on, man. Hey. That's no good, eh? No good.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
But I want to see if I can turn the what's it called now? I want to turn the fans. I think it's all the way. Oh, one thing. No camera, no visual audio. Yeah, audio menu. Oh, maybe it's on here. It's weird. Maybe I have to do it after because I want to change like the. The things with the fans. When they sing this, I want it to be louder. Really.
Lamela with it. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Lamela, precision. And Ali's ready. Milner. Robertson.
Well, Liverpool playing at home are normally a force to be reckoned with. They need to use the Cop's energy to get over the line here.
Mane.
Lovely.
And he'll get ready for the throw-in. Lamela. Lamela. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Oh, surely.
Yes.
Mora.
Come on, Lucas. Come on, Lucas. Come on, Luke Mora, mate. 2-1. 2-1. 2-1.
And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
2-1.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better
Lovely.
Angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing.
Sanchez on as well.
Let it get to the right place for your
Lovely.
Foot to make the connection. And there you go, in the back of the net.
2-1, 2-1. Boom. 2-1. When the Spurs go in my Spurs go in
Well, he's
my
every right team. To be angry. The players are not executing his game plan today.
Lucas Moura.
And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
Let's bring Sanchez on.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
How many minutes left of playtime? Let's substitute. Yeah,
3 minutes will be added on for stoppages.
Oh, 3 minutes, that's it.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
On the ball, Andre Almeida.
And offside.
Gone up here. Offside the decision. Sissoko.
Now we just got to play this defensively now.
Milner.
That's it. Lovely. 2-1.
The referee's whistle. That is the end of the story.
And it was versus Liverpool as well at Anfield. Funnily, we've actually got a game coming up at the weekend. Obviously, this is in real life I'm talking about. We're facing Liverpool on Saturday, I believe, at Anfield as well. So, yeah. Lovely, though. Oh, and the Spurs go marching.
Plenty of forward momentum here.
Post match interview. I like interviews, it's actually quite cool. Yes, that. Say your words about how the team played and that. It's cool. Oh, I'll be the number. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in.
Hi, just a couple of questions for you.
It was a very, very tight match right until the end. Your team managed to score the win in the last minute of the match. Luck was on your side, don't you think? Luck had nothing to do with it. Luck will be not needed next time. Sometimes you need a little bit of luck. Maybe we were a bit lucky, we showed all the good signs, but the match could have gone either way, so I'm happy with the result. We managed to turn the tide and find the decisive goal, giving three, given there wasn't. Was the win ever in doubt? Yes, I had doubts. We were the stronger side. I trusted we'll give it all. Regardless of the outcome, I always trust my players to give it their all. I'm fighting until the end. They did exactly what they did. Mane was one of the best players of the opposition today. How difficult was it to block Liverpool's attackers from scoring? We can learn from it. It wasn't easy. We just played our game. We just played our game. We believed in our own ability and we didn't make any special plans to deal with Mane.
Thanks so much for your time. That's all the questions we have for you.
Thank you. I won't take any more questions. Cool. I'll be the number when Spurs go marching in. Spurs, go marching in. When the Spurs go marching in, I'll be that number. 144, would you like, mates? I've been in pretty good form, maybe. I'm feeling it, so I'll be not on the bench with it again against everything. I'll consider it. I haven't figured out the squad yet, but I'll consider your request before announcing the team sheet. Oh, one thing. Success you dealt with. Join for the table, so any chance I could get some game time in that requiring match. I'll put, you're not in charge. You'll get your chance when the time comes. You're not in charge ever. You should get to play. I'm going to put Alderweireld on because Foyth, he's not that good. And I'm going to win some games. So Winks can come off for Foyth. Where is he? Centre back. Where's the centre back set? Right, hold on. So who's the centre back then? Centre mid. Centre Yeah, these are centre backs, yeah. Alright, cool. Centre mids. Right back. Alright, cool. Anyways. Been there, centre backs, isn't there? Alright, cool. Anyways, let's get into the match. Oh, I put 4th on, didn't I? Oh, that was stupid. Why did I put 4th? I meant Outer World. Where is Outer World? Sorry, mate, you're not getting on the pitch. Outer World, Outer World, Outer World, Outer World. Fourth, mate, you're not coming on the squad yet. We've got a crucial upcoming game, and we need to focus on getting a win here. So let's go. Got a first Everton now in the Carabao Cup. Albert away again, aren't we? Oh, wait. You can go in your alternate kit. Oh, it's dark though. I mean that and that. Yeah, you got white shorts. When the Spurs go marching in, when the girls go marching in, we love Tottenham, we are Tottenham, we love you. When the Spurs go marching in, when the Spurs go marching in. Ooh. Oh, wrong thing. He went straight for his legs. Anyways.
We're at Goodison Park today for our Action Historic Stadium in the city of Liverpool. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. We are at the round of 16 stage in the Carabao Cup. It's Everton.
Pickford in goal.
Pickford's in goal. Business end of this competition now. And cup matches are always, they always have a different flavour to league contests. So I'm expecting a really good match here.
Number 21, Andre Gomes. Theo Walcott. Number 20, Bernard. Number 10, Gylfie Sigurdsson. Thank you, Goodison Park.
So the game's underway here with Everton very much in the sharp focus for this match.
Oh, they're already through.
Plenty
Jeez.
Of width for the team to attack into. They'll be annoyed.
Diving goalkeeper.
Goalkeeper's ball all the way. Got the Everton lineup for you. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. Gylfie Sigurdsson starts. He was man of the match in his last game. And here is just the one main attacker
Lovely.
In this lineup. A space to get the cross in.
Yeah. 1-0 already, baby. 1-0 already. Whoa! I got this on the next ninja flip. Hey! Go on, Kane. Get out.
Bang.
Straight. Goalkeeper didn't even have to make a save.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
The goalkeeper didn't even move. Pickford didn't even move, mate. He knew where that was going. He thought, "Oh, all right, it's going in anyways."
It's not the easiest to manage to work for. I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand. Now,
Tottenham.
Well, that goal has put Tottenham Hotspur into the lead.
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur. Number 10.
Harry Kane.
Callum Wilson. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Tanguy Ndombele. That's the goalkeeper's ball.
Oh, I was supposed to pass that to
his teammate, darting through the centre there and probably onside.
I was supposed to pass that to Moura. Too high.
Lucas. Now there is some space in the wide area. Well read by the defender. We can see it. Another time, Alan, this vital match-leading goal.
It's the same goal.
Well, I think we all enjoy seeing volley goals, and this was a good one to the keeper's left.
That was actually a nice goal, I can't lie.
And in it goes. And the corner punched away. The shot's on. He's done well to block that. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Cleared the ball. Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Here's Walcott.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Can't get past him. Strong tackle.
Good interception.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Was a chance maybe to hit the target.
Way too high.
He went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
What a wasted ball.
Given away once more.
Incisive pass. Well, the player's broken down now.
Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw.
Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
Really in the clear now. In on goal.
Ah, well, I should have crossed it. Should have crossed it. I wanted to go a goal with Ndombele there. I was supposed to go to someone, but I didn't go there.
Toby Alderweireld.
Ryan Sessegnon.
Sissoko.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Tottenham haven't been absolutely on top of their game, but they are on the right side of the scoreline as we look towards half-time. Maybe assess whether they can push on in the second half or whether they might be caught.
What a chance for Harry Kane!
Let's go! Two goals.
He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
I'm trying to find my so I can go up and hug him and do that one, but I think he's too far away at the moment. Come on.
Spurs have scored here.
Lovely.
Coming in from the right, that was so invited. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball. 2-0.
Could a goalkeeper? So Jordan Pickford was clueless. Clueless. What went on there? Spurs go marching in. We're at Tottenham.
Restarting at 2-0.
2-0.
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur. Number 10, Harry Kane.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
2 minutes of added time.
Can whip it in now. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Well, 2-0 at half-time.
For half-time, it's 2-0 here.
2-0 at half-time ain't bad.
Two sides of this particular story. The home side, well, it's not going well. And the away side, absolutely delighted to be in front. And now with the goal just before half-time, they're two goals in front.
Yeah, and one or two moans and groans, whistles from the crowd at half-time when the whistle went. So the home side have got to cope with that in the second half.
There's Pickford, Pickford, mate. You're leading the team down, mate. You play for England as well, and you do good. By the way, guys, on FIFA, FIFA 20 career mode, I've got England squad as well, so I'm probably going to do some videos of me playing with the England squad.
Really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They
shot on.
That's a corner, anyways.
Blocked. Swung in from the corner. Sissoko. He's done well to block that.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Everton, they'll be hosting.
Lucas! Oh, come on.
He's hit the frame of the goal.
VAR, no VAR.
Goal has gone with that clearance. And now the shot. The shot gets blocked.
That must have licked his head, boy.
Well, at first sight,
goal this, no goal.
It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
Yeah, no,
no, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
Corner played in.
He's got it away. Chance to get the ball in the box. Now, the shot's on. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Be that number when the Spurs go marching, when the Spurs go marching in.
As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing Everton in the next match.
Can't
really see too much between the sides. I think it'll be close.
Are we playing? We're playing Everton again.
It's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Shibama.
There's the interception. Intercepted well. Quick-witted and quick
number.
In his movement too to intercept there. Oh, he beats his man. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. He's got some room out there. It's Lucas cross here. Keeper not taking any chances. Not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. Everton with one eye on the clock.
Left side ref.
Surprised to see the opposition managing put another centre half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment.
We're going to take Mora off and we're going to put Lamela on.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Mora looks like I'm going to pass over right now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Eric Lamela.
Rose. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. All peters out rather for them. And he's knocked it out of play.
He could have had a chance to pass that one.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And it's Wilson. Pretty nervy here for Spurs, but they still hold the advantage.
Yeah, and I think they are.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Picked up easily by Pickford.
I get too cocky. I want to do some like, tricks that I'm baiting, but I get too cocky with it sometimes.
Able to intercept here.
Sometimes I can do it, but I just get a bit too cocky. Just like that, see? Had the ball and I've lost it, so I'm getting cocky.
Everton, a substitute. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. So not much time left at all. What does this mean, Alan, for their next game?
Well, Everton go up against Spurs. Well, nobody's played well for them. They've got to do better.
Callum Wilson. Now Andre Gomez on the attack here. Couldn't keep it, Everton. Dele Alli. Can whip it in now. Kane!
Oh,
went with the header.
So close.
That was
close.
A bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
Oh, that was close. Be that number and Spurs go marching in.
Read that well with the interception. Slipped his man easily. Really important reading of the danger. So a reasonably comfortable
2-0 in the Carabao Cup.
The whistle has gone, the game is finished, and the final score is 2-0. A confirmation then of their success in this cup tie today.
Well, they sailed close to the wind once or twice. Some good saves from the keeper, but I think they just about deserve this win.
Ugh. Tottenham, 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 Tottenham. Do the post-match interview, and I'm gonna end off the video. After. Tottenham, Tottenham, Tottenham. Mouthful.
Just a moment of your time.
A comfortable win that sees you through to the next round of the Carabao Cup. What are your impressions on the match? I am only focused on silverware last two. I am happy with the boys. We played well, but there's room to improve. I'm happy with the boys. We controlled the game to the end, and I think the scoreline reflects that reality. I'm happy with the boys. Like, happy with the lads. With two goals to score a win, Kane was the hero today. Any thoughts? Everyone's happy. We can't rely on individuals. An impressive performance from Kane. An overall great performance. The entire team deserves the credit for this result. It's clear that Kane's still out today, but Spurs is the club that always puts the group first. Close the game before half time. Are you pleased with how things looked for your side in the second half? Time to focus on the next match. We just died this without. They made it easy for us. We expected a tougher game in the second half. To be honest, in the end, we are fairly comfortable seeing the game out.
Thank you.
I'm not taking any more questions. Bye. All right, guys, that was episode number 6 of Career Mode, and there's plenty more episodes to come. Anyways, peace. My baby, she flexing all up on my blessings. I get a flash, nigga, with her guests. We just seen her op and we sent on that head. And it been so long, so the vibes all dead. She seen a little tech, I saw she let me hit it. And respond to the text, nigga, but I read it. She told me she loved me, nigga, had to dead. Yeah, run to the path.